Libra, song that's playing for you. People are crazy. So you may have been coming to realize, listen, Libra, I understand you, the motherfuckers is crazy. Look, people crazy than a motherfucker out this bitch, Libra. Alright, yeah, you may not just be realizing that. Alright, you may realize something you invested in was not a good way to go. This is not a good friend. I thought I could trust. I thought I could invest. I thought I could do this. It wasn't it. You may have had to learn something by going through one hell of an experience. Again, once upon a time, it was sweet. Sweet, cute, cuddly, sour, sweet, gone. You feel me? Yeah, gone. You done with the toxic shit. You done with this devil. I ain't dealing with these mindsets no more. I ain't thinking like this no more. I ain't investing in this type of person, these type of people. Look, people are crazy. You got out your head about this situation. And you deem that motherfucker, those motherfuckers is crazy. You be like that. Sometimes you just gotta put that label sticker on, motherfucker. In your mind, alright, that's a crazy motherfucker. Let me not engage with that person anymore, you feel me? And then you know what type of crazy we talk. There's levels to crazy, alright? Some say everybody got that little crazy in them. It's cool. A little bit. Just a dab. Now when you over exceed, you feel me? That's when shit get a little out of hand. Gotta stay away from you. And look, passion. You may be ready to invest yourself in a new type of direction. You received passion from something. Or something brought passion out of you. Something brought a fire out of you in some way, shape, or form. And now you want to emotionally invest in that. Look, you want to go that direction. I want to go that way. I want to do that. I want to invest in this. Whatever this is, I like this one. I like this idea. I like this mindset. It makes me feel good. It brings out the best in me in some way, shape, or form. Mm-hmm. So you walking away, you separating yourself from what you gotta separate yourself in order to invest in this passion. In order to do this, in order to go here, go there, work there, think like this, express myself like this. In order to wake up at this time, I gotta go to sleep at this time. In order for me to live in this life, I have to bring a death to this life. Yeah, so you're not lying to yourself no more in order to bring balance to what you got going on. Maybe dealing with a Sagittarius. Don't gotta be though, but you that just goes to show how fire you about something. You ready, it's like you willing to work and mold and change and do it. You willing to move some shit around. You willing to pull some plugs in some situations. Change up your mindset, change up your emotions, change up your feelings in order to go this way. In order to do this, in order to think like this, invest here. Something may have you feeling good anyway. It's like you wasn't feeling this anyway. I wasn't feeling this job anyway. Honestly, I wasn't feeling this relationship anyway. I wasn't feeling these people anyway. So you don't mind emotionally disconnecting from what it is that didn't have you feeling good internally. Something that had your queen out of bounds, your feminine energy out of whack. You fine with separating from that. I want to sex you up. Come on, Libra. I want to get married, and now you have, I want to sex you up, Libra. I'm telling you, wheel of fortune, this is your karma. And you put down burdens, you out of conflict, you walking away from something, because something bring a fire out of you. You ain't felt this fire in quite some time. And you ready to bring balance to that space, to that situation. You feel like this space is your balance. This space is honest. This space doesn't try to lie, cheat, and or steal or take from me in some way, shape, or form. Hell yeah, I'm going to take a leap of faith in that direction, said Libra. Girl, you know I'm hooked on you. You hooked on some sort of feminine energy, male or female, it doesn't matter. We all got masculine and feminine within all of us. Yeah, look, you ready to do something that you want to express your mind somewhere. You want to invest in something that makes you feel free. You ready to, you want to have sex with this idea so that it manifests children in the future. It manifests generational wealth and or abundance when you invest in this business idea. Or you, your masculine and feminine energy, have sex with this idea or mindset or mentality and push it out and generate more thought forms, more other branch, other ideas that are similar to the idea, but just different enough for it to be something else. You feel me? You ready to be about whatever this is? Look, if it's a person, then you ready to lay down. You look, you feeling a little spicy. A little spicy there, Libra. I ain't mad at you. So you put your foot in the shoe that fits you there. That wraps it up there, Libra. You ready to express your wisdom about something. I'ma fuck with you.